Did you ever hear the tragedy of
President Obama, the worst president in the history of this country?
It's not a story that fake news would tell you. It's a Sith legend.
President Obama
was a Dark Lord of the Sith, so powerful and so wise he could use the Force to influence the
Mexican people
to create
killings, murders, crime, drugs.
He had such a knowledge of the dark side that he could even keep the ones he cared about from dying. The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural. He became so powerful. The only thing he was afraid of was losing his power, which eventually, of course, he did. Unfortunately, he taught his apprentice everything he knew. Then
Chinese people
killed him in his sleep. Ironic. He could save others from death, but not himself.
The Army Corps of Engineers
control of the Senate and the courts.
Please go ahead.